You treat my chakra too recklessly. I've been inside you all along, watching you. But Naruto, you've always been soft.
This is unusual, Ninetales. You don't usually try to talk to me. I understand that you must get lonely and want someone to talk to, but I'm busy right now. Can we do this later?
Do you really think you can take care of this war all by yourself? That's totally impossible, no matter how passionate you may be.
We can talk about that after the war's over. See ya.
If your friends are defeated, that will bring hatred into the world. Can you beat all of them before that happens? Even if you defeat the enemy, you will be taking on all their hatred. Do you seriously believe you can take all that? You will be consumed by that hatred, as Nagato Pain was. This war brings you closer to that fate.
How long will you keep underestimating me?
You don't understand. You're soft. The war has already begun. There must be many casualties by now, and much hatred. From the beginning, your comrade Sasuke has always been consumed by hatred. But was there ever anything you were able to do for him? Try to remember. I know you felt Sasuke's hatred even when you were young. When you were part of the same team. Even though you spent years with him, you could never get rid of Sasuke's hatred. On the contrary, his hatred actually grew. In other words, you can't rid anyone of their hatred, or take it on yourself.
So, are you done talking?
What did you say?
You think I should be paralyzed by fear and do nothing? That'd be just what you want, wouldn't it, Ninetales? Hey. Soft.
Why are you so confident when you can't even save Sasuke?
Because if you doubt what you've decided, it's all over. I'll handle Sasuke somehow, and I'll handle this war somehow.
You little... You little dwarf. You've gotten pretty defiant, haven't you?
You know, Ninetales, someday... I want to do something about the hatred that's inside you, too. I know you've made me suffer a lot, but... I know that it doesn't feel good to be manipulated by hatred.
Are you a fool? I am the Ninetales! I haven't fallen so low that I'm on the same level as a dwarf! Hatred is what I am made of.
Then that's okay. After all, I'm not a dwarf, and you're a worthy challenge. See ya. No, wait.
What is it?
Nothing. I wasn't talking to you.
Hmm?
Old Man B, let's hurry up and get to the battlefield!